Danny Richard Breeden, born June 27, 1942 in Albany, Georgia, is a former Major League Baseball catcher who played in 1969 and 1971 for the Cincinnati Reds and Chicago Cubs. The brother of former Major League first baseman Hal Breeden, Danny graduated from Albany High School, Albany, Georgia. He attended Troy State University before being signed by the St. Louis Cardinals in 1963 as an amateur free agent. Even before making the majors, Breeden had been part of several player transactions. In December 1963, he was drafted by the Chicago Cubs in the first-year draft, but the following year he was purchased back by the Cardinals. In December 1968, he was part of a multiplayer trade to the San Diego Padres, and in June 1969 he was purchased by the Reds. Less than a month after being purchased by the Reds, he made his big league debut at age 27 on July 24, 1969 against Gary Gentry and the New York Mets at Shea Stadium. Breeden, starting at catcher, notched his first career hit in his first at-bat with a second-inning single, going 1-for-4 in the game. He played in only that series against the Mets as starting catcher Johnny Bench was not available, and he was 0-for-4 in his final two games of the season. Breeden spent the 1970 season in the Reds minor league system, and in November 1970 he was traded to the Cubs. In 1971, Breeden played in 25 games for the Cubs, including catching the second of Ken Holtzman's two no-hitters on June 3 in a 1-0 Cubs win over the Reds at Cincinnati's Riverfront Stadium. The 1971 season was also his brother Hal's rookie season with the Cubs, and they played on the field together for 5 games. Danny batted .154 in 65 at-bats, hitting no home runs and driving in 4 runs. He hit the only extra base hit of his career in his first game of the season, on May 1 against Rick Wise and the Philadelphia Phillies. After 1971 he played in the minors 2 more seasons for the Cubs, San Francisco Giants and San Diego Padres organizations. In 2005 he was inducted into the Albany High School Sports Hall of Fame, joining his brother, Hal, who was inducted in 1996.